Take a moment and think of your world without art. Clear your mind of Rembrandt and Van Gogh, of Mozart and Shakespeare. Imagine your living room without pictures or television or radio. No films, photographs, literature, or tapestries. No clever packaging of goods or foods. No fancy clothing. Now slowly add back the color, the creativity, the beauty and love that art brings to your world each day. Think of music and dance and the power of your favorite book, poem, or song. Each of those personal benefits of the arts extend beyond you and into your community. Art creates bridges. It teaches, implores, soothes, and unifies. Today, we're asking you to help HVCA continue to provide the benefits of art to the Huron Valley area. Did you know 73% of Americans believe that the arts
lift me up beyond everyday experiences?
And 82% believe arts
unify our communities and are a positive experience in a troubled world.
According to the Americans for Public Art Opinion Survey. However, the arts are one of the least financially supported entities in the nation. We need your help. HVCA strives every day to lift you up and unify our community through festivals, performances, exhibits, classes, school programs, and outreach. You may be among those who love the work we do in the community, and yet are unable to make a sizable contribution to our efforts. Might you consider becoming a sustaining donor and donating a small amount each month? HVCA has a program that allows you to automatically give a preset amount each month as a way to make it more affordable. In any amount, in any way, HVCA needs your help to continue our work in making Huron Valley a better place to work, live, and play.